Thumbelina, do you copy? I've got eyes on the prize. It is go time.
Bombs away. Is that Axe body spray?
Yeah, I had a can on the desk for emergencies, relax. Can we focus, please?
I'm going inside you. Now.
May I ask you where you're going?
The lunch and then Asgard. I'm sorry, you are?
Alexander Pierce.
He's the man above the folks behind Nick Fury. Oh.
My friends call me Mr. Secretary. I'm going to have to ask you to turn that prisoner over to me.
Loki will be answering to Odin himself.
No, he's going to answer to us. Odin can have what's left. And I'm going to need that case. That's been S.H.I.E.L.D. property for over 70 years.
Hand over the case, Stark.
All right, move it, Stuart Little. Things are getting dicey out here. Let's go.
I'm not going to argue who's got the higher authority here.
You promise me you won't die?
We're only giving me a mild cardiac dysrhythmia.
That doesn't sound mild.
I need the case.
I know you got a lot of pull. I'm just saying, jurisdiction.
Okay, then give me the case.
Well, jurisdiction.
Hand it over. All right,
I... Dude, Lang.
Get your hands off.
Windows closing. Pull my pin.
Hey, here it goes.
Stark?
Stark.
He's convulsing. Give him air.
Medic.
Medic. He's got some help.
Speed you. Doc, is it your chest machine? Breathe, breathe.
Good job. Meet me in the alley. I'm going to grab a quick slice.
Stark, stay with us.
Let me try
stay
something, okay? I have no idea if it's going to work. Yes!
Oh, that worked a treat. You thought it was so crazy.
I had no idea if that was going to work.
The case.
The case is, where's the case? Where's Loki?
Loki!
That wasn't supposed to happen, was it?
Oh, we blew it.
Loki!